On 9, Reading police are questioning 4 teenagers after a chase that ended with a crash. Police tried to pull over a minivan with 4 juveniles inside. After a short chase, the van crashed into a wall at Jefferson and Columbia Roads in Reading. Police even held the suspects at gunpoint. One person was hurt and checked out by paramedics. No word if any charges have been filed yet in this chase.